I'm Dr. Ranjan Shetty. I head cardiology department at Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. I'm here today to talk about COVID-19 infection and its effect on heart and cardiac patient, and also its effect on the blood pressure and hypertensive patients. As you are aware, the coronavirus 2 or SARS coronavirus 2 virus actually uses a ACE2 receptor, which is a receptor which is present in blood vessels, lungs, heart and kidney. It's also the receptor which is which we target to control the blood pressure. So commonly used drugs which are ACE inhibitors or ARBs actually use the same receptor. Because of this, there is a lot of confusion in people whether they should continue their blood pressure medicines. But we are very sure, and there is lots of data to show it's safe to continue these medicines. So my message to all blood pressure patients is that all your blood pressure tablets, please continue it. Do not stop any of your medicines, and it is very safe to do that. It's been approved by 7 international societies, and also it's approved by Indian Cardiological Society of India. So please continue your blood pressure medicine. Do not stop it. As far as heart patients are concerned, they are not at high risk to get the infection, but once they acquire an infection, they may be at a higher risk for worse outcome. So my advice to all cardiac patients is to continue all the medicines, but maintain the usual precaution. That is, social distancing needs to be maintained, frequent hand washing is to be maintained. It's preferable to use mask whenever you travel outside. It's very important to see that you do not contact infection as much as possible. So for all my blood pressure and cardiac patients, my advice is continue all your medicines. If you're not able to meet your doctor, it is okay now, but please do continue all your medicine. Do not stop any cardiac medicine on your own. It's safe to continue heart medicines and take all the precautions which you and both the general public and you need to take. At Manipal Hospital, we do have a good setup of telemedicine now, where most of doctors, both cardiology and other specialty, we are available for teleconsultation. By doing this teleconsultation, it's safer for you since you're not traveling outside your house and risking yourself with getting infection, and you could solve most of your problems. And once you do telemedicine, if there is a need to come to hospital, your doctor will definitely guide you and ask you to come to hospital. But as much as possible, stay home and stay safe.